It doesn't matter how zen you get, you still need nutrients.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
So
They all
that's.
go hand in hand. And I love that it's body, mind, and spirit because that's what Relive's mantra is.
I'd like to introduce you as you probably, if not the top distributorship in the world, you're probably really close to the top distributorship in the world with Relive. Is that true?
Well, I'm on the Hall of Fame, which means I'm one of the top 15 checks in the company.
Okay.
So I'll take that. Yeah.
All right. All right. And income is good. We like income.
Income is good, and I needed income when I found Relive, but I was really looking for a life with my daughter, and that was really my driving force. That was my why. But I can tell you, yeah, so my journey started 30 years ago, actually, this year. I owned a dress shop at the time, thought I was living the American dream because I had my own business, but my business really ended up owning me. I was the first one to get to work every day. I was the last one to leave. I was the last one to get paid, the last one to take vacation. And I became a mom to be a mom, and more than anything, I just wanted to be at home with my 4-year-old daughter. I was the first one to take her to work. I mean, first one to take her to school every day, the last one to pick her up. And I became a mom to be a mom, and more than anything, that's what my goal was. So I had been on a search for about a year, looking for a way to come home and be that full-time mom and to have that extra income. And a friend of mine called me out of the blue, and she said, "Mindy," she said, "there's a company that's coming to Atlanta, and they market absolutely life-changing products. People are getting phenomenal results on it. I don't know if it's for you or not, but it doesn't cost you anything to check it out. I'm having a get-together at my house Tuesday night. And if you'd like to come, to hear some stories, you're welcome to come." And I said, "Absolutely, I will be there." So I went to that presentation, and that night I heard some incredible stories about how Relive was helping people with arthritis. I met a gentleman who had become symptom-free of allergies and asthma. I met a mom who was able to get her son off of Ritalin that was ADD. And then I met a woman who had had headaches for 20 years who had quit having headaches. And even though I didn't think I needed the product for myself, I started thinking about all these people in my life that had health issues. And I thought, how could I know about something like this that could potentially change their life and not go share it with, the people that I care about, people that I love? And then I saw the compensation plan, and I met people that were making $1,000 and $2,000 a month just in the cracks of their lives around full-time careers. I met a guy who was earning a six-figure year income who had never gone to college. And I thought, if these people can do it with this product, there's no reason that I can't. I've always been willing to work, and I'm very teachable. So I got started that night on the products. Really didn't think I needed it. I've always been pretty healthy. I think all the things that I was dealing with that I thought were pretty normal were just things that everybody dealt with. But 10 days after being on the products, I called my friend. I said, "What is in this stuff? I feel fantastic." It was like a fog lifted off my brain. I started thinking more clearly, having better mental acuity. Start waking up in the morning before my alarm clock instead of beating my snooze alarm to death for 30 minutes every day. I quit having that afternoon slump where I wanted to crawl up on the couch at my store and just pray that nobody would come in for 20 minutes so I could just get a little cat nap. And I added 3 hours to my day at the end of every day. My cravings for chocolate went away. I didn't know if I wanted that to happen because I love chocolate, but those cravings went away. They've never come back. And I lost 10 pounds without trying in my first month, and I was able to get down to my goal weight. Within 3 months, my doctor retested my blood. I'd always been anemic, and I was taking iron supplements. And she said, "Mindy," she said, "you can come off your iron supplements because your iron count has come up to normal." And so I've never been back on iron supplements in 30 years. I quit having leg cramps that used to send me shooting out of bed in the middle of the night. I used to get fever blisters 3 or 4 times a year. I have only had one in 30 years. That one result will keep me on these products forever. This is the condition. My skin started improving, my hair and my nails started growing like crazy. And I thought, you know what? This is the way I'm supposed to be feeling. It's like I had that new level of normal. And fast forward to today, I've been through menopause. I never had hot flashes, night sweats, or mood swings. My triglycerides have dropped 100 points. My cholesterol is down in the normal range. I don't have issues with plantar fasciitis anymore. And since being on the new CBD product this past year, I go to sleep so fast. I stay asleep all night, and I feel just as good at 64 as I did at 33. I don't take any drugs or medication, have no health issues, thank the Lord. And I am just, I'm so grateful to the person that brought Relive into my life. But I went back to her and I said, "You know what? I want to do this as a business." And so she showed me the compensation plan, and it made the most sense to me to come in at that top profit level so I could earn the most amount of money for my efforts from the very beginning. I knew I was going to do it part time because I was committed full time to my store. And so I jumped in at that top profit level and went out with that team of support that was offered to me. I loved it because I wasn't in business for myself, but I was in business for myself, but not by myself. And I had that whole group of people that were willing to roll up their sleeves and go to work with me. And that's what they did. They helped me and they taught me. And I learned as I earned as I learned. And within that first month, I sold $5,000 worth of product. I made my entire investment back. I paid off my credit card, had an $800 profit left on top of that. Then I went to a conference where I got a chance to see the management team and see the integrity and the character of the people running the company and just their vision of where Reliv was going. And I knew I had found a home. And so I came back from that conference and started spending more time with Reliv and less time at my store. And 9 months after that conference, my income went over $10,000 for the first time. That tripled the amount of money I'd ever made at my store, which allowed me to sell my store and come home and be that full-time mom. And that was the happiest day of my life. And today my business has grown right from my kitchen table all around the world. It's now in 14 different countries. I've made millions and millions and millions of dollars. But my favorite thing is that I get to decide, when I wake up every day, what I want to do, not based on a time clock, not based on a paycheck, but based on what's in my heart. And I love to travel, Colleen, and I just earned my 113th all expense paid trip. I'm going to be going to Maui in February, and it's just been a blessing I could have never imagined. And it's all based on products that are changing people's lives.
Exactly. There's one more thing that this company has that I've never seen anywhere else, and that it attracts these special people. For example, let's take Mindy Jones' life in the last week. She's, so you've been hit by a hurricane. Your kids were locked in their house by trees, and you found a way to get on. And do this call with absolutely no financial benefit to you. And that's the type of people that this company attracts. And Mindy, thank you so much for giving of your time and your spirit to this company and to me to help me share this amazing company. And many blessings to you. Have you dug out of the trees yet?
No, the trees. I have a 120-foot tree in my backyard, but thankfully it didn't hit my house. My daughter's three trees that went down and the telephone pole that went down. She was out of power for, I don't know, 4 days. It went out Thursday morning. She just got her power restored yesterday, but the trees are still, they just kind of thing in the middle of the road so she could come and go leave her house. But yeah, we still have, I think there's still about 10,000 people without power in Atlanta. But
Wow.
I'm thankfully, I had my got my power back on Saturday afternoon after being out for 56 hours.
Wow,
So,
that's incredible.
you know what? Life goes on, and we're healthy and we're happy. And, my real business didn't miss a beat.
And you can afford to fix
I
it.
can afford to fix it. That's right.
Know, that matters.
Yes, that's right.
All right, thank you so much, Mindy, and you have a great day. I hope the weather stays good for you down there in Atlanta.
Thank you so much, Colleen. It's my pleasure.
All right. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Bye-bye. Okay, bye-bye.